Hold on, bud. Who was here? What was it? Okay, this is Jimmy Crawford. Dell, how you doing, bud?
Hey, how you doing?
If I talk too much, tough shit. If people don't like it, go watch something else. I don't give a fuck, dude. That's how I am. I don't care. Okay, so hold on, bud. You got all your paints here. What are we using today, dude?
Using one shot.
Okay.
But bulletin enamel, just like what Dad used.
Right.
And I'm gonna present you with this brush,
what is this,
Pete.
Dude?
This is one of Dad's brushes.
Are you serious? From how long ago?
It's
probably accurate or something.
It's got oil on it. Just keep the bristles soft. You usually oil these things down. Hey, this brush is probably about
long.
It's probably about 15 years old or something like that.
You use that, dude?
Yeah. But this is yours.
I appreciate it.
This is for the shop. Because you kept Dad and I, you kept food on our table a lot of times.
I'm trying to keep food on your table now, dude.
Well, you've always done a good job, Pete. You're a good friend. A very good friend.
I'm going to keep that, dude. I'm going to. There you go. See, shake your hand, make a friend. Everybody's happy, dude.
That's right.
Now, you know your dad was a hell of a constructor, bud.
Yep.
You're going to take after. You said you've been really busy, dude.
Been very busy.
You could probably quit your job and do this for a living. Maybe.
Maybe.
If you traveled enough.
Damn. Yeah, all those are so.
Are these all your dads? Or?
Yeah, they're all dads.
Is this the same thing he carried his in?
Oh, I just condensed it down.
Look at that. That is a pinstriper string, bud. Look at that.
Yeah, it's got just about everything you need in there. Different size brushes.
All right, what brush are we going to use today, Jimmy?
We're going to use a sword brush. Now we're going to use one of the ones that Dad's broke in. We'll see if there's any talent left in it. I'm sure there is.
Now what we're going to do, now Jimmy was telling us about the paint here. Instead of using the cans, we got to open the lid off and on, off and on. He went ahead and, okay, yeah, there's your little
mineral spirit can.
You still using mineral spirits?
Using mineral spirits. It's a thin, just like what Dad did.
Well, see, you're more, you really never did pinstripe. You always did the artwork.
Yeah, pretty much.
So we're going to, because we got a coupe we're going to do, and you're going to put some art on that in about a week or two. We'll get a photo of that.
I can handle that.
That's what you mainly did, right?
Mostly, yeah.
Because you didn't want to, like, break into your dad's section and say, hey, watch out, here I come.
Exactly.
Okay, that's nice of you, bud. You're a good son, bud. Okay.
That's right.
Now, we got the color chart here. Now, what the deal is, we got us a sharp, bud. Okay, we got a hammerhead 5-foot sharp. Okay, we got Mr. Florida guy down there looking at it. He's watching the videos. Okay, he just met you. You know, I never met this guy before. I never talked to him on the phone. Everything's on email now. Is that fucking crazy or what?
That's cool. That's cool.
You do a lot of work like that?
I've gotten some jobs.
Are you
like
joking?
No.
You have never talked to any. This guy here, I mean, I'm not saying nothing bad about him. I got several jobs in him. He emailed me. I've never talked to him on the phone, dude.
Yeah?
He's paid me through the internet. He will get his fish through the internet, and he will thank me through the internet.
You can't beat that.
If he likes it.
If he likes it.
Hey, so we got base coat, clear coat. We got our flames. Everybody see that? Now, what Jimmy's going to do, he's going to go ahead and pinstripe it. Now, what's this, bud? What do we got here, magazine or something?
Yeah, that's just my palette, like what Dad used, just kind of
How do you do it, bro? That's what we're interested in. How do you do it?
Same way, except for I use the wrong hand, is what Dad would say.
Your left hand. But you're actually, what do they call that, bud, where you can use both your hands?
Ambidextrous.
That's you.
That's it.
Okay, but you mainly left.
Mainly left.
Now, this is going to be a pretty much basic teach how to pinstripe type deal. Jimmy ain't going to sit there and explain to you, but...
Well, Jimmy's going to learn as he goes along, too.
But basically, what we're looking at is what we're going to pinstripe. This is basically an easy pinstripe job, if you got the patience and the steady hand. Am I right, Jimmy?
That's it.
And the right brush.
That's all.
Me personally.
The right brush and the right paint.
Me personally, I am not a fucking pinstripe, dude. I hate trying to pinstripe. I can't do it. But I think our fish shot, once we clear cut, I think it's going to look pretty badass, dude.
We're going to try to go with some pretty small lines around it, just like what Dad would do.
We need to make sure that we cover these bad edges, though.
That's not a problem.
Now, if you look over here, come here a minute, Jimmy. I'm not, I just want to show you this corner. I don't want to show you my pinstripe job. Hey, look here. See how I did this? What do you think of that idea? Where it kind of swishes like an X if you ask you.
Well, I can do it though.
You think we ought to try that? Or man, it's kind of swish it out where
it's entirely
up. I think that'd look cool on that since that's a shark, like it's. You know, doing that.
We can try it on there and see
what do you think, though? That's you. I'm asking your opinion. You're the pinstriper.
I'm more prone to just a real smooth, clean, straight line.
Right.
That kind of complements your flames better.
Okay, you do it how you want. And then we're going to put to end it off, we're going to put a nice pinstripe with the two colors you use right in there. Am I right,
Kevin? A little touch. Just a little touch right on the head.
Yeah, put a design on that, bud.
Okay.
A Crawford design. So we're going to let Jimmy get caught up here and set up, and we'll be back. And, wow, that's a lot of brushes, dude. A lot of fingerprints of the Crawford's been on that brush.
Every one of them.
What's his very first brush? Is it in there?
I don't know, Pete. It may not be in there, man. Well,
and he's used every one of those, huh? Look at this. I don't want to touch it, but I'm just going to.
Some of them are worn down thin.
Wow, look at that one, dude.
The problems with those brushes, it's good to keep those things lubricated and.
What is that, motor oil?
Yeah.
Just 30 weight motor oil.
30 weight, 40, 50, whatever. Get my hands on. Just whatever somebody has laying around.
Okay, I'm going to let you get started, bud, and we'll be back, all right? Okay, I'm sorry, Jimmy was all ready to start there. We're gonna put that on. What color are we putting that on? Which one? Are we gonna put it on the green? Or do you wanna lay this down flat, or which was easier for you, dude? Might be easier to lay it flat, huh?
Yeah, we'll try it flat.
How's that,
bud? Get it started, that'll work.
Now, some of that's got, hey, hold on, let me tell you something. Some of that's got clear on it, some doesn't, so be careful wiping that, dude. That's some of that's raw. Like, this is raw base coat here. And this is raw here. See where I had to intertwine the flames?
Yeah.
I mean, you know, I'm not really a professional flame guy. I just know how to put them on. Those look all right.
Definitely know how to put them on. Definitely know how to lay them out, too.
Okay, here we go. Get over here, by the way. This is good.
And we're not off to a good start.
I'm making you nervous, I guess.
Yeah.
Sure, dude.
Yeah.
Hey, don't let me make you nervous, bud.
Oh, you're good.
Make sure that doesn't fall.
Shakes just like Dad does.
That color on there thing might be too bright.
Yeah, I was gonna. I think it may kind of washes out a little bit. You think?
Might be a little too bright, dude. What do you think, Jimmy?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't know though, man. It kind of looks. You gotta imagine it clear coated, you know. What do you think, dude?
Yeah, I'm gonna try a different color. I'm not real wild about that.
Yeah.
That look good on paper.
How about I don't even know, dude. We can't put green on there, right?
We've got that magenta that's a lot brighter.
This is magenta, too, though.
Well, this one is probably closer to.
That looks almost like that when you clear coat it. So you gotta understand this ain't clear coated yet.
Okay.
How about that purple? You don't have to go purple, do you?
Yeah.
You wanna try that? That might be better, bud, if you put purple on it. What do you think, bud?
We'll give it a shot, man.
What do you think of pinstriping, dude? Is it kind of mind-breaking?
It's definitely a talent that I wish I would have spent more time.
You never even really actually did it for a while, though. Yeah, you just actually started doing it.
Yeah, I mean,
you're not nervous, are you, Jimmy?
No, I just sweat like this like crazy because of traffic.
You open that door?
No, you're good. I'm just playing around.
Take it easy, dude. It's all right. I'm going to tell you what. I'm going to let you get going on it, then we'll turn the camera on once you get going.
Okay.